救生命，尽在生命电视台。接下来请收看大宝法王慈悲开示。
Sanjay Parandoy Dhanay 真八戒真尊者巴得大金如来本觉三界诸佛来觉三界觉难所解觉难常住波罗多多念叫做真八戒真尊者巴得大金如来本觉三界诸佛来觉今夜自来出觉即天得尊者巴昧耶僧揭本大揭摩论得大当揭论达摩耶当为察揭我三宝觉别摩论得大仰我当揭一揭我尊不信揭得念如来得巴仰我苦那拉婆察萨摩得揭得难得念三揭三界世界文来修法太大来去界因来满当今教我大界空无人太大我拜美世家尊杨界也来家子找鬼界教我鬼界云天上去太大来去法当今大界美大当拜成爱当拜今年能带主管多久能满面就能多被担保要问得到老年却不来解那算担保能带这见面不如马这让娘保问保也不让保边就不愿意要问得到老年却不来解却把刚才老年要解我太大给我同志来呀总不去了那边多大也叫我不来下次来去不来你在学到的梦王爷你轮到我当这些爷爷你帮大姐你把姐姐帮太大当姐大姐说说从今叫我滚到三爷在让家
主啊，尊者所能看来，仰得大尊者之尊大业，阿难诸尊即天之门，三者人不三界莫差，恐怖得大大业当之，苦乐老难灭百苦厄，仰念大尊康熙得大，主啊，苦乐别心得本性，苦乐心间对你修本。大姐他妈让这了做了我了也常在我大人学习下班
其实也让贵姓
说话也你问中间大姐接着我他们见大姐想见我面在不面爱我一切能把他打王姐世界在世我们便在这些爱我现在人苦了一切人为用所有苦人为做人言家不人为求人家人人半步乱葬步乱步乱去长着命人当人步我要当我要行有点的浪中中这每年的这每年节的人不起人我把三节心对这也把妈妈把也落到苦乐人不起那不人不起怎么人不起人不人不起浪不人不起多久人不起马不人不起德行不言蓬勃阴不埋尘瓦埋路埋卡然面对埋都不埋满载埋之间你埋大外人不起出来满不人家为家人 是拉达米耶巴吉普孙祖巴马藏瓦美巴朗藏家尊德鲁吉昌德德巴姆巴拉古巴德尼加巴布吉昌钱巴当公巴耶尔马吉巴巴德拉玛当巴德尼勒多真尼巴拉加巴朗藏尤耶加巴尤昆德多真尼多吉扎拉初勒南巴拉加巴德巴拉桑巴香阿尼特巴钱巴当地区间对自己学院运动不如人家我途径这边等多一些所做一些内情难得
I thought that I would begin by reading from the instructions in the Torch of True Meaning.
首先我想我会先念诵疗愈句当中的内容。
天呢没问我了这人几天给他们说听过那送不到我把那送不你们的。차게 지금 뭐 유대군이 니 뭐 터도 이미 대 오늘 대니 강건 캐브르메겐들의 차시의 왕은 뭐보다 건 뭐 차시에서 중대 엄베들 부음에서 제베서 전화 창주 생기 랭기 랭브르 천시를 지상게 주유출라 메르세기에서 양시 야채 커유념 라디들 규비딘도 비주 예나겐데 이 초 기월 건 만주는 메도스마 담 오실 농미 추이긴 건 마금 제초 엄베들에게 속이 채 타고르도 주의용고로 저리수도 껴받아 듄 따동 메시징이 저리 구요 주바로 꾸곰 내리 홍시지에 지상게 딜량 메도그 송어 유수 슈광 유에미기 차시 리일로스 민중 대신도 르럭서 수수 사변에 깨봐야 유에겐 내리 끼지 천소수 공부이 대내 측 려마다 퇴용건배를 뭐 자비 나디지 끼지 공부이인스
For the actual visualization, the presentation of the world taught in the Kala Chakra and in the Abhidharma are different. Since Mahamudra is the ultimate essence of all the classes of Tantra, it makes no difference which of the two you visualize in the preliminary practices. But here the custom is to use the Abhidharma version as it is more well known. While saying Om Vajrabhumi and so forth,If you have some, sprinkle saffron water on the mandala to symbolize anointing it with the moisture of bodhicitta. Meditate that the mandala becomes a vast and spacious golden ground as even as the palm of a hand. On top of that, there gathers an ocean whose fragrant waters have the eight qualities. If scented water is not available, scatter the mandala with flower petals. It is not necessary to visualize the foundation below of mandalas of wind, fire, and water.While saying Om Vajrareke, sprinkle grains counterclockwise around the rim in the manner of the iron mountains, and at the same time meditate that the ring of the horse-faced mountains made of flaming iron is created. There are those who at this point say Hum and place a drop of scented water or pile flowers in the center, but in this tradition there is no such custom. Likewise, one could visualize Mount Meru and so forth arising from their respective seed syllables,But here we meditate on them as being complete the moment they are thought of. Next, recite the words of the text while at the same time visualizing their meaning in order.
在正式观想上，一般而言，关于整个宇宙世界的构造，有来自十轮金刚与阿婆达摩俱舍论的两种不同说法。由于大手印是一切密续的终极精华。因此以修持大手印的四家行来说无论观修哪一种说法都是可以的然而在传统上还是会采用比较为人所知的阿毗达摩俱舍论中所说的结构来观想在念诵 Om Vajrabhumi Hum 的时候为了代表菩提心路的滋润有条件的话可以涂一些香水在曼达盘上想象曼达盘是辽阔的黄金大地在有如手掌一般平坦的地面上汇聚着满是功八功德水的香水海若没有香水的话就撒一些花瓣不一定要观想大地之下有风坛城火坛城或水坛城在念诵 Om Vajrareke Hum 的时候右手从反时针方向将谷物像围栏一样沿着曼达盘的边缘撒下观想周围有马口喷出的火焰所形成的金刚围栏在念诵到 Hum 的时候有些传统是要放一滴香水或是放一把花蔓在曼达盘的中央但是自宗没有这样的传统同样的还有一些观想法认为 要观想须弥山等等分别从各个种子自所形成，在这里则是一边观想，一切刹那同时就呈现了。
他的那么的那卡出来的国人的什么就送多而且让他的马军留下了留下多少马军留给你了马军留给。
The next passage describes the sequences of the meditation, and I think it's enough to just read these, so I'm going to read them.
那么接下来在后面呢，很多都是观想的部分，我想这个部分等一下就会念过去。
天呢，清晨嘛的天光没人嘛，咱的家属都是热不冷不胖的，没心的，一出息，前不走松，肯定一路啊，下溪东边路，南边嘛的。창마개를비춰서서서서난과링지대에너도나와대에타는아말에체체이마외녀신지쉰다지싱딩지따마도따마넘뒤미쥐지셀기리지주시코외파르르수연하게는데미쥐강원의이신으로서너의배제나소이가대지를샤도류파뷰링가본다감로즈뷰링오보소가눕파랑파파랑파파랑주마분동부차저민이정부주시입진수수링요니리예연도켜방입당카도조어도숨어링대다가낭다리집지딩파낭차라서도지파랑민주의인드니라마르게무디싱유주시소름부지리우건주착신도비비박삼주시인게나세뿐이아르린다게진둔주린주파이큐대바세신세미시보면마메도로도즈비추셀레드베콜로즈동바니메르스다세시빠세도모누구차반비누구수르게부메기엔수정이데뎀부투모다나도수다로드피드주사와데르통룸보난거통메도로지엘라드부신데데랑신테가서게타웨요와거기지기링식거로따쪽분도마진진다규제투주这些的让王特别马文的也是人不仅那么短王文说不仅那就三米线吧就带着情绪不不一目干目拉你都去库族古的店吧听完嘛是没到的人不仅听完这吧路嘛干嘛比完这嘛卡曼就卡了这吧没到嘛是没到过全部都不忙嘛都不能马面嘛马家马木提前嘛就过提上去他同学那吧장실기난거라니만미식이긴거에서시도바로그런게난거라나와추식이긴거스웨잉에다대마사그르기포라라오에토와도마리럽기띠우에서나바르기에왜항상니왕기통기뜨두초에서신단나소소계세시용두사들수진신알몬디기돌립최상하인류사대디난거라림바르텐도림부지띠는데탑제가된수하인에들롱주기그거빠도내고대다그띵오바람잡는것은림부지두세년품바빼마동그리이배별연생콜로드자식따기멜론리지동그랑기왕토와빌바쇼용가르지자식제기림부지마저치댄라디실람주바회지니어림부지등상부초수내세매기를도마주인다주비제유지주의품바상부수채생을제기시라라디부딘기왕로모수실업다니라게비제자위매도가차비주의진부매도가나세주위에차다를다소모사회최배유지수저지를유지는내배연령아림조바하다하모도마너나하다미변조마사함에게죽을까마다철준하다보면머송에최배세라지치바담비뇌라는류니시를잡다텐타와차와타게디동주를줄라동순직대세텐타와담에비생각하지이꾼도사람추린이까마다大型生产他们这个绿龙具他们念着给我造的这个他这个那么老工作了那么工作了这边没有去呢抢救住了把这边拆开什么错误的测定义都特别忙了不到他的寸步党老板们这边没变不是一个忙了没样样把他们拆出去讲的彼此没办法不论没错呢是这里热不能是你的这些三天的疫情他们得了那么给卡这个全面感的区域年没办法怎么拆순복남만의수듀메반기듀지리에반한데를수듀만제지그루통균의쉐그장소의세순부듀만가장이바로주배면되듯권배주유남외초에다소심지탐제라법에손이용수다는외도쇼대라는팀플쌈 개왕어 손이 좀에 딱 왜냐면 민남도 주주 중도세 개발로나 최라 중중도죠 최신이 참 매매도 좋나 다인바 인 다양다바 인 도고
In the middle of the ocean is Mount Meru. It has four sides and four terraces and grows wider at the top. Its eastern slope is made of crystal, its southern of Vedurya, its western of ruby, and its northern of emerald. The ocean, sky, and continents in each direction appear in the color of each side. Surrounding it are the seven square golden mountain ranges, yoke holder, plow holder, acacia tree, lovely to behold, horse's ear, bowing down in the rim holder, each of which is half the height of the previous. In between and surrounding them are the seven playful seas filled with waters that have the eight qualities and the various treasures of the Nagas, wish-fulfilling jewels and so forth. Beyond that are the continents. In the east is the white semicircular continent, a superior body. In the south is the blue trapezoidal rose apple land. In the west is the red round bountiful cow. And in the north is the green square unpleasant sound. On either side of each continent is a satellite continent, the same site, shape and color as the main one. Within those lands, on top of Mount Meru and in the sky above, are a mountain of diamonds, Vedurya, sapphires, emeralds, pearls, gold, silver, crystal and other jewels. A grove of wish-fulfilling trees that rain down whatever is wanted and needed. A herd of wish-fulfilling cows from whose every hair springs whatever is desired.And inexhaustible untilled crops that dispel all hunger. There are the seven articles of royalty, a thousand spoked wheel made from the gold found in the river Jambu, an eight-faceted gem which is as bright as the sun and which rains down what is not wanted and needed for many leagues, a queen lovely to behold who possesses the 32 qualities of feminine perfection, a most handsome and intelligent minister who can see underground treasures, a white elephant with seven sturdy limbs,draped with a golden net, whose moves unhindered through the sky, and an excellent horse whose coat is the color of a peacock's neck and who can circle the four continents in one morning, and a general who has mastered the 64 athletic skills. There are also a vase of great treasure that grants an endless supply of the seven types of jewels, sapphire and the others, the white goddess of charm with vajra fists resting on her hips,the yellow goddess of garlands holding strings of jewels and garlands of flowers, the red and white goddess of music holding a lute, the green goddess of dance who is dancing, the yellow goddess of flowers holding a bouquet of flowers, the blue goddess of incense holding a censer, the pink goddess of lamps holding a lamp, and the green goddess of perfume holding a cock's shell full of fragrant perfume.In the northeastern sky is the sun, a blazing orb of fire crystal, and in the southwestern sky is the moon, an orb of water crystal with cooling powers. Many constellations of stars and planets shine their light. On top of Mount Meru is the palace utterly conquering in the center, and Vishnu's city lovely to behold. On the four sides are the four parts, colorful chariots and so forth. There are the trees, earth-piercing, all-gathering and so forth,flat rocks such as Armonique, and the gathering place of the gods, good Dharma. In the sky above that, in ascending order, are conflict-free, joyous, and so forth, the abodes of the gods supported on clouds of jewels, as well as an immeasurable array of wealth. Above, below, and in between all of these are the auspicious symbols, the precious parasol, the golden fish, the vase, the lotus, the white conch swirling to the right, the endless knot, the victory banner, and the wheel,The eight auspicious substances, a mirror, vermilion, white conch, durva grass, bilwa, yogurt and mustard seeds, the seven semi-precious articles, the jeweled bed, throne, cushion, sword, boots, snakeskin and robe, many types of medicine that cure illnesses such as the six good medicines, vital essences and substances of accomplishment, various substances that prolong life such as strong elixirs and the good vase,objects that bring intelligence and renown, swords, books, lutes and other musical instruments and so forth.Wondrous offerings such as a shower of gold, rainbow-colored flowers, ponds of perfumed water, lotus gardens, and magical birds and animals, as well as many attending gods and goddesses. It is, in brief, filled to the overflowing, with all the abundance of gods and humans, none left out. Mentally take anything in the ten directions that is unknown and can be given and offer it. A billion such worlds with the four continents, Mount Meru and so forth, is called a world of the great 3000s. Offer to the Guru and the Three Jewels uncountable such universes all filled with Sumantra Bhadra's clouds of offerings, as well as your own and all other beings' bodies, possessions, parents, relatives, and roots of virtue. Make aspiration prayers that we not encounter obstacles on the path to enlightenment, and that we attain the supreme city of Mahamudra in this very lifetime. Your hands never empty of offerings. Visualize offering and mentally make aspirations again and again without interruption. When accumulating repetitions, if your mind cannot cope with so many things to visualize, definitely visualize the ground, iron mountains, Mount Meru, the four continents, and the moon, and sun and moon, and then just imagine that this realm and everywhere there is space are filled with offerings and that you are presenting them. Longer and shorter mandala offerings range from the 5 to 37 features, but here it is the 37-feature mandala. The manner of placing the heaps should be learned through a visual transmission. When accumulating mandalas, just offer the 7-feature one. At the end, meditate that light radiates from the recipients of the offerings you have been visualizing on the mandala of accomplishment and strikes you and all sentient beings, completely perfecting the two accumulations. Think that the deities melt into light and dissolve into you. Dedicate the merit. The manner in which the actual signs of perfecting the two accumulations appear as experiences or in dreams is explained in the texts. But in particular, the truest signs are your mind turning strongly towards the Dharma, your actions that are in harmony with the Dharma being accomplished without effort.
要依序不错乱地结合念诵现曼达文与观想文意。在大海中央有一座四方形的须弥山，下面有四层，并且越往上越宽广。东面是水晶材质，南面是琉璃材质，西面是红宝石材质，北面是绿宝石材质。四周有湖泊、天空以及陆地，反映着每一面的色泽。围绕在须弥山四周的是七重金山，有池庄山、池州山、丹木山、善见山、马尔山、障碍山以及池地山。从最靠近须弥山的那一重山开始算起，每一重的高度都地次减半。七重金山以四方形的形态围绕着须弥山，其间散布着湖泊，湖泊当中充满着八功德水、片满如意宝等等龙族的各种财宝。在七重金山与湖泊之外，东边是白色半圆形的东胜深洲，南边是蓝色梯形的南瞻部洲，西边是红色圆形的西牛货洲，北边是绿色四方形的北俱卢洲。以上每一大洲的左右各有着两小洲，每一个小洲的颜色和形状都和主要的大洲一模一样。这些大洲、小洲里面和须弥山上以及虚空中，有由钻石、琉璃、蓝宝石、绿宝石、珍珠、黄金、银和水晶等所聚成的宝山，有如意宝树森林，所有想要的东西都会从树上像下雨一样的落下来，有满月宝牛，所有想到的东西都会从宝牛的每一个毛孔中涌现出来，有自身道能够消除饥饿且生生不息。有千佛轮宝，由占卜盒的金子所铸成，有八角如意宝，有如日月日光一般光芒万丈，竟有好几旬降下满足所有愿望的雨。有乐意的后妃宝，具备女性的32种功德。有大乘宝，身形智慧过人，能看见埋在地下的宝藏。有大象宝，是七只强健且佩戴着网状金饰的纯金纯白大象，能无碍地走在天上。有马宝，一个上午就能环绕四大洲一圈，毛色有如孔雀颈。有将军宝，精通64种技能。以上是七正宝。还有聚藏瓶，会无尽地涌出蓝宝石等7种珍宝。有白色的犀女，双手握金刚拳置于髋骨两侧；有黄色的曼女，手上拿着花朵以及珍宝的珠曼；有白红色的歌女，手上拿着琵琶；有绿色的舞女正在跳着舞蹈；有黄色的花女，手捧着花束；有蓝色的香女，手捧着香炉；有粉红色的灯女，拿着油灯；有绿色的涂香女，拿着充满香水的法螺。东北方的天上有太阳的火金坛城，光芒万丈；西南方的天上有月亮的水晶坛城，清新凉爽。还有许多星星的宫殿放射着自己的光芒。在须弥山顶的中央有全圣宫第四天的善见城，四边则有着各种车辆汇聚的众车院等等四个灵院，还有大香树等等宝树、神石、善法堂。在这之上的天空有珍宝云彩，云彩上面是没有征战且歌舞升平的天人住处，那儿遍满着无量的资财。在这上上下下的天界之间，有八吉祥宝、宝伞、金鱼、宝瓶、莲花、右旋的海螺、宝结、宝床、法轮、八吉祥物、宝镜、黄丹、白海螺、结石宝、百剑草、平罗果、酸乳酪、芥子。 七宝寝具、宝床、宝殿、宝剑、宝鞋、蛇皮、宝衣这七种安寝的宝物，还有六扇庙等许多消除痛苦的各种材料、药材、精华物、成就物、甘露精髓、扇庙宝瓶等等延年益寿的物品，以及宝剑、经书、琵琶、乐器等升起智慧以及名声的物品，也有彩虹光芒的花语、香水盈满的池子、莲花园、幻化的神鸟和动物等等稀有珍贵的贡品，以及色身香味处等等的五妙玉，还有众多天人与天女侍从，总之一应俱全的将天人所有的富贵以及十方没有主人的一切供物用意念去供养。十一个四大洲与须弥山所组成的世界才构成一个三千大千世界，像这样无数的一切国土都遍满着普贤供养云，将自他一切众生的身体、财富、父母亲友、善业等一切毫无保留地献给上师和三宝，并且为了能证悟菩提没有障碍，以及此生获得大手印最殊胜的成就而祈愿，就这样供堆不离手的观想供养，并且心中不间断地一再祈愿。如此一再重复时，如果因为观想的太多而觉得力不从心的话，只要去想象自己想得清楚的大地、须弥山、铁围山、四大洲、日月，并且观想所有供品遍满虚空而作供养就可以。谢曼达从五供堆到三十七供有各种广略的不同方式，这里的三十七供实行方法需要真正看到实际传统的做法才会知道如何实行，而计算次数时只要做七供就可以了。最后要观赏从坛城曼达上的供养镜放射出光芒，照射至我等一切众生，使我和一切众生圆满二字梁，想象所有本尊圣众化光融入自身，然后做回向。二字梁圆满的征兆会在实际觉受和梦境中出现，这在经典中都有详细的说明，尤其心会自然的趋向佛法，而且如法的行持将自然不费力的升起，这就是即资粮圆满的真实征兆。
我大地明天的满天的天上大地家里安的这些人的心当然了不信的想这么着不信的去想呢啊呢就是想了什么事想呢啊等你要出现这些中心也叫啊等你见既然他们去先投工广大有了的那广大的这种讲过的这些人长这个农安民都接上啊等你小白菜啊都是菜的啊你要去想了什么事想呢我们都
So that is the description of the mandala, and then there is some explanation of this, but I think it's good for us to first take a break, so we will have the half-hour break now, and then I will give some explanation of this. Actually, this afternoon, we were planning to have a session this afternoon, but His Holiness Drikung Chetan Rinpoche is arriving this afternoon, so we will not work to have a session this afternoon, and we will finish this morning.
那么接下来就休息三十分钟，那么之后会再多做一些解释。那么由于下午会要迎请直供法王来到这里，所以下午的课程就没有了，所以早上我们会要将它讲完。
温暖的阳光照射在绿意盎然的土地上，滋养着万物蓬勃生长。坐落于台南市归仁区，隶属于海涛法师慈悲置业中华护生协会的八戒护生园区，从高空俯瞰其四周的环境，映入眼帘尽是绿油油的田地以及枝叶繁茂的林木群。八戒护生园即位于青山绿水之间的广大平原， 风景秀丽，五色风马旗随风飘扬，让依靠在竹林旁的八戒护生园区更显其生机勃勃。占地1400多坪的园区中，收养了包括104只的狗，以及171头猪。简单地将园区分隔为两个区域，从门口望去，右边是猪只们的活动空间，左边则是狗儿们的生活天地。两者虽属不同物种，却能安逸地生活在一起，如一座安乐的大家园。稍稍接近围栏，狗儿便奋力摇尾，伴随着此起彼落的叫声，热情的招呼从未间断，展现出活泼的天性。有些狗儿或许是因为未曾谋面，显得有些退却，羞涩地蜷缩在角落，然而更多的是眼睛透露出渴望关爱的眼神，使人发起怜悯之心。在园区工作人员们细心的照顾及呵护之下，多数收养的狗儿渐渐恢复丰硕亮丽的体毛以及健康的躯体，并恢复与人亲近。当伸手轻轻抚摸它们，便能得到狗狗们热情的舔手回应。而在另一边，猪圈通风的设计为猪只们挡住酷热的阳光，驱走不少暑气。猪只发出的声响也不分轩轾，有的悠闲地躺卧在角落休息或睡觉，享受着午后的微风；有的则好奇地张大眼睛望向栏外，看见来人便摇着尾巴，并举起短短的鼻子，似乎与人亲近地打招呼，令人深深感受到，不论是猪狗，虽然属于动物，却也能流露出与人浓厚的情感交流及灵性智慧节。为了提供八戒护生园区动物们安稳的生活环境，除了感谢海涛法师慈悲的大爱外，也要感谢工作人员们秉持着佛陀的教法，用爱心来灌溉这片大家园。为了让此殊胜的慈悲善行生生不息，以及所有动物们皆能于此安享晚年，并且永续经营八戒护生园这片动物们的清净乐土，中华护生协会广邀您一同加入护持的行列，让无数刀口余生及遭受遗弃伤害的动物们皆能在八戒护生园区里获得重生，实践佛陀爱护一切生命的慈悲本怀，更成就救护生命的伟大功德。护持话拨账号42138483，户名中华护生协会。
西，古名迦湿，是古印度时期功利强国迦湿国的首都，意思为光的城市。这里汇集着千年来的富丽都邑的建筑与庙堂，过去曾经是湿婆神在人间的住所，更是印度教最重要的圣域。境内多所讲授传统学术的学院林立其中，繁荣且多元的宗教与艺术文化使其成为宗教学术的重镇。此城名义即洞悉生命的眼光，它承袭着人们从古至今的智慧。漫漫迷雾，袅袅香烟，错综复杂的巷道中，位于北印度的恒河西岸，与支流雅穆纳河的汇流处，紧邻着是恒河的汇城，半夜绵延不绝地缭绕着。河旁偏石为岸，朝圣浴场的阶梯上，人们至今仍络绎于途，只为前往身服灭罪之所，来洗涤身心，沐去罪愆。威仪三千的觉悟圣者佛陀，虽愿将其领悟的殊胜法妙流传人间，然而学必称吠陀，行必称苦修的年代，修行者彼此相亲的社会习性，也间接影响着佛陀对于世人是否能接受佛法的疑虑。起初一级的是教授过佛陀禅定的导师阿罗罗、切摩罗和佛陀家罗摩子，有着相当的智慧高度，能引悟了解并分享切磋佛陀的甚深灭苦之道，为两位皆已相继离世。而后佛陀一起昔日共修苦行的阿若娇神卢、摩诃南等五位，从世尊出家即一路跟随陪伴，后却因误解而殊途，各自修行的道友。故此世尊决定从近300里外的菩提迦耶踽踽独行，横渡宽广的河水，前往宗教圣城鹿野苑。
每个人都应该发心做菩萨的入圣行，入圣国。站在南传佛教是初国、二国、三国、四国，站在大乘佛教像《华严经》一样，从《发菩提经》一直到学佛成佛，来普度众生。所以那个时候，哇，五比丘听了以后，就都陆续证阿罗汉。那么证了阿罗汉以后，他们都换上了出家人的袈裟，所以这个地方为什么叫鹿野苑？因为佛陀正在三转法轮的时候啊，那个时候每一个梵天都拿出法轮来供养，而且每一个梵天都布施无量高的法座，上面有狮子、大象要请佛陀坐，所以佛陀那个时候升起大悲心，对整个宇宙世界升起大悲心，还没有讲法轮，说我已成佛，我要为这个世界大转法轮，大家赶快来听啊！甚至梵天也这样到处劝解，所以他方世界所有菩萨、所有梵天天神都围过来要听佛陀转法轮。
佛教史上重要的法轮初转之地，位于现今北印度瓦拉纳西的北方约10公里处。当年世尊阐述世圣地法门， 五比丘成为佛陀第一批弟子，与佛教早期的佛法僧三宝皆在此汇聚成立。玄奘大师在《大唐西域记》中如此描述：鹿野伽蓝区分八界，连环周堵岑宣重阁，力穷规矩。古时的鹿野苑在此辽阔的大地上，群鹿聚居，四处漫游，周边石墙绵延环绕，四分八院层层轩宇楼阁排列有序，极尽华美庄严，姿塑四众络绎不绝，彰显着教法的兴隆繁盛。蓝天白云下，达美克佛塔蔚然矗立，以石为基阶的砖石大塔巨如堡垒，砖座成龛，结集百数，纵使蒙上尘垢，人不失其鼎立之相。
所以我想我们来到这边来礼拜佛塔，除了消除无量业障，最主要是发愿。发什么愿呢？我想我们一定要把四圣谛的道理弘扬到整个世界。所以由苦集灭道四圣谛和衍生为大乘能力下来，众生无边誓愿度啊，因为苦变成众生都是苦，众生就是众生，所以你要不是度自己的苦，你要度众生的苦，众生无边誓愿度。那所有的众生的苦来自于烦恼无明贪爱，所以第二个烦恼无尽誓愿断，所以各位要消除所有众生的烦恼，所以你要懂得各种众生的根器啊。所以第三个法门无量誓愿学，所以为了要帮助所有众生断除各种不一样的烦恼，所以各位呢要发愿啊，各种帮助众生的方法都要学。那当然最后究竟一定要成佛，你没有成佛，你没有办法帮助所有众生。所以念一下佛道无上誓愿成。所以我想我们来这个地方了解了对自己的道理四圣谛，而产生了对生命的出离心。生命是空，生命是空无我的，要实践发正道。
如今绿野阴阴依旧，以及公园内古环遍地，阳光洒在绿草残砖间，斑驳的砖石上视线与众生的是另一种壮观耀目，终归于平凡朴实的无常景象。大地幽静绝美，马石巨轮辗转划过时空苍穹，纷乱中屹立的史迹提醒着世人，佛法心火自此点燃，至圣法理从鹿野苑开始，缓缓传播于世间。
时代，让世界更美好。
接下来请收看海涛法师弘法讲座。